This is a Learn with Lisa line dance video.
Starts with the weight on the left. Two toe struts and a rocking chair. Toe strut, rock forward, recover, rock back, recover. More experienced dancers can do the two half turns. Toe strut, step, turn a half, step, turn a half. Second set, two toe struts and two little turns. Toe strut, step, turn an eighth, step, turn an eighth. Now facing 9 o'clock. I think of this as the backup dancers. Forward touch, back touch, do it again. Forward touch, back touch. And you can clap or snap your fingers for styling or shimmy if you want to, doing those steps. Last set. You've ended in home position, weights on your left, to take a little step to the right while turning your left knee in. You notice your left heel comes off the floor. There's a hold, and then switch, right knee comes in, right heel off the floor, and hold, and then alternate, right, left knee, left knee, right knee, ending with the weight on your left foot, and you're ready to start toe strut. I'm going to do the second wall facing 9 o'clock. So we've just finished our last knee. Weights on your left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, hold 2, 3, hold 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Weights on your left foot. There are 3 tags in this dance, and the first one will be here, facing 6 o'clock. Just repeat the Elvis knees. 1, hold 2, 3, hold 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Weights on your left foot. Start again. Toe strut, and a rocking chair. That tag occurs 3 times. First time you get to 6 o'clock, when you return to 12 o'clock, and then the last time is facing 3 o'clock.